All right, cool folks. So today we have the wireless system here, wireless guitar system from T-O-N-O-R, Tonor, perhaps that's how you pronounce it. Comes with a manual, of course, and a little bag for traveling and such, and then a rechargeable USB cable with both ends here to recharge each of these, and accessories cable, stereo accessories cable. And some of the features of this one here is we have, of course, the swivel that could fit in many different guitars. It also has auxiliary in and a headphone out. So if you want to use it with headphones as well. So we have effects built in here as well. Clean, which is just a dry channel, bluesy, flanger, tremolo, and then metal, which is a metal sound. So there are presets, there's no adjusting the presets, but you do have a volume here and a line out volume as well. So there's indicators for battery low and such. So let's check it out. Also, really quick here, this is just a demo of the presets on the system here. Depending on your amp settings and all that other stuff, it's going to sound different in your room and your amps. So before you make any stupid comments down below, blah, 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 do it, it's nonsense, just relax, calm down. It's just the basic presets. There's no adjusting the sounds. It's either, it's full on, you know, bluesy, it's full on tremolo, whatever. There's no adjustments to the tremolo, vibrato, or whatever. It's just what it is. And this is what it sounds like through this amp in this situation. So relax. All right, here we go. All right, folks, so here we go. We have the test of just the clear sound with no effects of the unit through the amp here going to the microphone or whatever. Cool. There you go, folks. Just a quick demo of the different sounds you get. And again, you can put this in through headphones too without putting it through an amp, and you get like a little portable amp headphone thing. And you got like a clean channel, you got your bluesy slash overdriven channel, flanger, tremolo, and a heavy distortion sound. So pretty cool. Check one out.